गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास 8th स्टूडेंट, फर्दर कंटिन्यू योर चैप्टर नंबर 2nd ऑफ कंप्यूटर। नाउ नेक्स्ट टॉपिक इज विजुअल एडिंग विजुअल इफेक्ट, अप्लाइंग विजुअल इफेक्ट्स। विजुअल इफेक्ट इन मूवी मेकर आर यूज्ड टू गिव स्पेशल इफेक्ट टू द मूवी। वी अप्लाई विजुअल इफेक्ट इन अ मूवी मेकर टू गिव अ स्पेशल इफेक्ट, टू गिव अ नाइस इफेक्ट। दिस इफेक्ट प्रोवाइड अ स्पेशल अपील टू द मूवी बाय इनहांसिंग द एस्थेटिज्म। नाउ दिस इफेक्ट इंक्रीजेज द अपेरेंस ऑफ द मूवी वेरी नाइसली, more appealing and more realistic. There are choice for making color effects such as black and white, sepia, post-trace, etc. We are having a lot of color combination and we can apply them like the black and white, sepia, post-tracing, etc. We can follow the given step to apply the visual effect to your movie. Now what are the different step that we have to follow to apply visual effect? First, open the visual effect tab and where you can find a list of effect in the effect group and illustrated. Open the visual effect tab and you can find a list of effect there in the effect group as illustrated group. Open the more drop down arrow on the bottom right and the list will expand. When you will just click on the drop down arrow, you will find that the list will expand and display several options such as mirror, cinematic, motion, fades, artistic and cinematic, etc. So different sort of options will be presented when you will open the this drop down option. Choose the desired image or video clip or and select any effect of your choice. Whatever the image is there, whatever the video clip is there, you can select there from as per your choice. The effect will be applied to selected image or video clip. Whatever effect you will want, that will be applied to the selected image or video clip. Now, in case you wish to apply the effect to all the clips, or image to your project, click to apply all button in the visual effect tab after choosing the transition. If you want that the effect which you have created you want to apply to all tab, all clips, you can just select apply on all. You can now observe the effect, applied effect, by playing the video. Now you will play the video and you can see that your effect has been applied to each and every clip. Now next topic is adding title caption credit. What are these? Title caption credit are the text based information which are a part of movie. What are title caption credit? These are the text based information which are a part of the movie. Titles are added or to the beginning of the movie, where titles are added at the beginning of the movie. Credits are added in the end, and credits are added in the end. Captions can be added to a desired time frame, and you can add the caption as to the desired time frame or a clip or a movie to provide the relevant information, or you can also add the caption to provide the important information about the clip. Now, adding a title. What are the steps that we have to select to add a title? Choose the clip where you wish to add a title. Now select the clip where you want to add a title. Click on the title button under the add group in home tab. Just click the title button which is given the add group in home tab. A text box will appear in the preview monitor pane. When you will do this, a text box will appear. Type the title in the text box and customize it using the text tool. You can type the title and you can customize it using the text tool. The text tool available here are very similar to the ones in other Microsoft program. The text box is just like the other Microsoft programs which are already you have studied. The only difference being that you have to set the starting time and duration to the text. The difference is that here you have to set the starting time and the ending time. Starting time controls where the text will appear on the screen. What is the starting time will control that when the text will appear on the screen, and duration, that is for the time it will be there, and the duration up to which time the particular caption will be there. You can choose various font color scheme, etc. under the format tab. You can select different font style, color scheme under the format tab. You can go to the effect group by applying animation to the text. You can also go to the effect group and to apply the animation to the text. You can click on more drop down arrow to view several options available. More options are also available and you can select them by selecting drop down option. In this way you are going to add the title to the movie. Next is adding caption. Captions can be added to a clip the same way you add a title. Captions are also added in the same way as you add the title. They can also be formatted according to your requirement. You can also just format them as per your requirement. Adding credits. Credits can be added to a clip In the same way, you add the title or caption. The steps again for adding the credit is same as the step for the caption and the title. They can also be formatted according to your requirement. You can also format them as per your requirement. Now,